All right, guys, hold on.
Give me a second. I'm just going to boot up Twitch really quickly. I feel like I got the sniffles or something. One of the two. So yeah, guys, today we got a new MCU skin. We got the whatchamacallit, the Captain America's First Avenger suit. And this suit's actually pretty dope, not gonna lie. It looks straight out of the movie, and you can even see like all the scratches on the shield and stuff like that. It really went all out with it. So I guess Twitch is gonna take a while to load. So I guess we could just go ahead and just take on a mission. I mean, we're here anyway. Let's see. Aw, man. Shit. Okay, so you have some of these missions that are all scattered throughout. I want to do some of these vault ones too, because that's where you'll get, like, some of the moolah. Some, not all of it. We'll just do that one, fuck it. That'll be our first mission. Let's see, who do we want to take with us? I'll take Iron Man, and let's see, how about Thor? The three originals.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance Intel has identified the location of another shield vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it.
There we go. The Snowy Tundra Vault, huh? Hell yeah. Pretty cool.
I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a shield frequency when you get close to its location.
Well, let's
scout
go find
out the
out.
Area ahead of you to locate it.
I'll be honest though, I am ready for some new content for this game. If they're not going to throw any more new content and just the MCU skins, then rest in peace this game then.
Stay sharp.
I don't remember seeing one of those out there.
Alright.
Let's see how many units they give us. Probably the same, dude. Probably the same. Oh, now they're giving out 45, or is that just the one-time opportunity? One time in a million, they're actually giving us more. I guess we could just go ahead and keep an eye out for more chest crates, because I'm not going to grind for the next one, because that is too much, you know. You got a whole month to grind for units. You got to get, like, so you got to, like, spend 500 of them, but you got to, like, grind for about almost 50,000 worth of units just to spend them all. That is not worth it to me. I didn't even see how much units that was. Let me see. Oh, just 83. Jeez. Nope. I think we're good. 500 in progress. Nah, don't. Let's not get too distracted.
Consider a career change.
What is he doing? All right, what do we got? Scope all that out. Oh, hello, look at that, another chest crate. A 15, jeez. Nope.
Oh,
Hostiles.
Right here. They about 15 more units.
Work your magic.
You're safe now.
There, up ahead.
Let's see, what do we got up here? So we actually got two. We got that one over there, and we got that one over there. Why don't we go for this one?
Hostile spotted.
It's like an actual Captain America movie.
We got company.
I thought there was like another chest crate around here. Oh, there it is. You can like barely see some of these. All right, let's go. Let's see what's over here now. Oh no, wait. Where are we going? There's, wasn't there one more over here?
Aim unit spotted.
No, that's where you would go. We don't want to go over there. We want to go over here. Okay. That's right, it's over there. I played this mission so many damn times, I forgot where all the fucking location spots were at. Now let's go over here. There we go. I wanted to do that. Story open, goddammit. How many units? 75? That's the biggest amount of units I found in a long time.
All I do is...
grinding, getting all kinds of shit that I don't need. Wonder how many other MCU suits they're gonna most likely add in here now. I know there's a few they can give Iron Man. Like, I know they might give his Infinity War costume. Then you have Hawkeye's Avengers costume, like the first Avengers. You have Black Widow, Thor. I don't know why they don't give a Hulk his Ragnarok costume. But, you know, can't give him out to everyone, right? Speaking of skill points, do I even have one of those? No. Okay, let's go. But you know what? I think I can. No, not yet.
We got company.
Oh, man. Sorry, guys, if I'm not being as talkative or that active on here, because I feel like a little bit of...
Keep it together, Avengers!
Yeah, a little bit of the nostrils in here. Yeah, go ahead. You guys take them all out while I open this up. Another chest for the loot. And no units. So that's why the units will take a lot more time to grind for.
Here it comes.
Terra itself.
Another one. Damn, not spawning any units in here. No, it ain't COVID. Just one? Yep. Ah, damn it, man. They're not giving us no more units anymore. This is all they're giving us. What is wrong with them? Or wait, maybe they are. It's just in the fucking glitch stage. Did it. Let's get out of here and get the next one. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. I could have double jumped right there. You guys tackle them.
That was not bad.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now let's go back. Let's just go ahead and do the actual main chest vault now. Unless you guys are hiding something up here. Nope. Go all the way over there for no reason. Just follow the fucking where the numbers are going lower. There we go. It's over there. Do Jarvis.
The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
Wait, what? Sorry, I was reading something up.
So you got a taste of being poor?
I mean, me poor, not Great Depression poor.
Well, still, it gives you perspective.
Unauthorized personnel detected.
A vault is nearby. Activate All right. its main terminal so we can begin.
Let's do it.
To unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry.
So 2 and 1, huh? All right. Well, there's uno. Dos has got to be over on that side, right?
Entry. Location entry verified. Sequence verified. Commencing code authentication.
Hit him hard and fast.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Somebody better go and get him. I don't know what I did that for. All right.
Code verification entry verified. Awaiting third code verification entry. Code verification entry verified.
There we go. Hard to believe these were like the first suits of the characters. Five is over here, if I remember. Yep, five.
Code verification entry verified.
No, one's over there, I think. Five, one.
Code verification entry verified.
Three is over there. go.
Code verification entry verified. Awaiting fourth code verification entry.
Then four's got to be over here, if I'm right. Yep, right there. Hello.
Code verification entry verified. Final sequence verified.
Take him out.
They won't know what hit them. Nice try.
Boom.
Initiating round two of the vault unlock protocol. Unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
There we go. That's it. Got them all.
Mission success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding SHIELD. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one.
Yes, I am on PS5. Let me see here. Yep. It's PS5. Let's see, what other missions we want to tackle? I feel like I should do one of those boss fight ones. Iron Man. I just love the. I just started grinding on Iron Man the most. And then second would be probably Black Widow. And then it just went from the other characters like Captain America and then Thor and stuff. But yeah, probably Iron Man. Alright. Oh, wait. Yeah, fuck it. We'll just go. Let's see how well we do anyway.
Agent Morales just gave me the heads up. More temporal anomalies. Considering they're in the future and their location, we think Maestro's involved. We can't let him mess up our timeline. more than it already is. What Maestro's up to is bad. Space-time continuum, bad. If he has a way to travel through time, oh, positive thoughts and good luck.
Yeah, just because he can, like, fly and stuff like that, so he's, like, a lot faster to get to certain places. Hulk's pretty cool, though. I like playing as him, too.
Okay, right. Morales says there's a massive spike in tachyon radiation coming. The origin point is somewhere nearby. Probably where Maestro is, too. Eyes peeled, everybody.
Let's see what's happening. We're good.
Avengers, we got this!
Alright, let's see what we got. See what we get here. Like a mini chest right here. Yep. Thanks to play the Incredible Hulk on GameCube. Oh, that's cool. I don't even think I played those games before. Those were like the old ones. Yeah, this is probably like the closest you're ever going to get to an actual solo Captain America game, Iron Man game, Black Widow game. I mean, this is as close as you're going to get. I mean, it's not the greatest game, you know, it's not the greatest experience, but it's the closest for now.
Huh, aimbots. Why did I think this was going to go any differently?
Keep your head.
Ah, shit. Alright, let me take out this fucking... Another one? What's up, man? shit.
Keep looking for Maestro. He's out here somewhere.
Avengers,
you finally arrived.
Yeah, we're real sticklers for not messing with the timeline.
As I predicted, your hypocrisy knows no bounds.
Yeah, Black Panther is super dope, dude. Black Panther is, like, probably one of my favorite new characters that they've added into this game. And Captain America is pretty fun, too. You know, I mean, obviously, if you haven't seen with all the stuff you can do with the shield and everything. So he's definitely got more of the defense side on him.
Preservation is my goal, too.
So,
we just don't agree
pretty dope, though.
On what that looks like.
Scratch another bad guy.
Plus, I'm also loving these MCU suits. It makes it feel like it's an MCU game in a way. It makes it feel more like from the Marvel Cinematic Universe itself. Let's see, what we got over here? Ah, here we go. Absolutely, 100%.
We're trying to prevent all this from happening in our own time. More trouble. Take him out.
All right. Take him out, or... Champion token now.
I will save you from it all.
Rewriting history? You know damn well how risky that is.
I will not.
Let's see. Go open that chest crate right there. I wonder, do I have, oh yeah, let's upgrade this. always the annoying part, trying to open these damn crates.
Apparently, that was the last. More goons. You know the drill.
Here we go again. Ooh, I hate you. Won't go down.
This sure doesn't feel like destiny, Maestro. Whoo! That's a knockout. Maestro, here we come. Another group down. Maestro's got to be close. Based on that broadcast, Maestro should be up ahead. Well, here goes nothing.
All right, get ready for a boss fight. Let's do this. All right, here comes a annoying boss fight.
Cavorite! Maestro's hoarding Cavorite!
A small step toward a better future. I will succeed where Monica Rappaccini failed.
You got another time bridge stash somewhere?
Aim unit spotted.
All right, Avengers, assemble. Big time not working. I'm gonna need to go get a fucking shit. No shit.
You must fight by the other side.
Got you covered.
What kind of needs them that pepper?
Damn it, dude. I hate his fucking. Progress, but can't really do too much damage up close to him because he packed a wall up. Play more defense, I guess.
This is it!
shit. Alright.
You have my thanks. And the thanks of my people.
Ah, crap. Well, we're all out of, healing ores, so if I go down, that's it. Yep, I'm down.
I'm out of the fight.
Any of y'all want to help the brother out?
Back on your feet.
Thank you, Kai. I got this one.
What the hell are you doing, Iron Man? We need you. Well. That. Yeah, we probably ain't gonna make it. Can I have my hands full?
I am here to help.
You have my thanks. And the thanks of my people.
Oh, no.
Almost got him.
Cast out!
Ah, shit.
Your knight in high-tech armor is here.
That doesn't have formidable ammo.
Get me out here!
There we go, we got him. Hell yeah.
You won't survive.
No more. Almost time traveling maestro. Yeah, that would have been bad. Okay, let's go home before we jinx this somehow.
All right, it's time for me to just sign off. Time to get ready for work. Tachyon and readings are stable. So,
another time anomaly.
All right, boss. I don't know if you're still here, but I'm signing off. So, I'll catch you later.